The primary items that you should never put in a trust are any protected accounts. And by that, I mean a 401k, IRA, or a company-sponsored retirement account, because taxes on those are delayed until you take the money. If you transfer those accounts to a trust, it acts as a distribution, and you will have to pay taxes on the entire amount immediately. The better thing to do is to make those items, make the beneficiary the trust.